Some people are really fucking stupid. You'll be listening to some guy, you say, this guy is fucking stupid.
If you're telling people to practice the laws of the land, then you're telling them to practice cracker laws.
These rights are due to you just as they're due to anybody else. We need to practice the Second Amendment.
Wait a minute. First of all, you're not going to speed past that like you didn't just say what you just said.
We need to practice the Second Amendment. We need to practice the Second Amendment.
But don't nobody call these Negroes out no more. Ain't nobody making these Negroes accountable no more. And so these Negroes run buck wild in the community doing whatever the hell they want to do.
I want to know. If a nigga ain't really putting it in, but acting like he putting it in, niggas still letting it fly like it's cool. I really want to know, man. Shit getting different out here. It's getting spooky.